मैथ्स 1B इंग्लिश मीडियम सिलेबस फर्स्ट चैप्टर लोकस। फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज लोकस। दिस चैप्टर टोटल वेटेज 4 मार्क्स। टोटल वेटेज 4 मार्क्स। लोकस, लोकस मीन्स लोकस इज द सेट ऑफ पॉइंट्स। लोकस इज द सेट ऑफ पॉइंट्स दैट सैटिस्फाई द गिवन कॉन्सिस्टेंट ज्योमेट्रिक कंडीशन और कंडीशंस। लोकस मीन्स लोकस इज द सेट ऑफ पॉइंट्स दैट सैटिस्फाई द गिवन कॉन्सिस्टेंट ज्योमेट्रिक कंडीशन और कंडीशन। दिस इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द लोकस। डेफिनेशन ऑफ द लोकस, लोकस मीन्स लोकस इज द सेट ऑफ पॉइंट्स दैट सैटिस्फाई द गिवन कॉन्सिस्टेंट ज्योमेट्रिक कंडीशन और कंडीशन। दिस इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द लोकस। नेक्स्ट वन हियर यूजिंग द फॉर्मूला। नेक्स्ट फर्स्ट वन इज द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द टू पॉइंट्स। द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द टू पॉइंट्स, दिस इज द फर्स्ट पॉइंट ए एक्स वन वाई वन। दिस इज द सेकेंड पॉइंट बी एक्स टू वाई टू। द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द टू पॉइंट्स ए एंड बी ईज डिनोटेड बाय ए बी आर बी ए। ए बी आर बी ए, हियर फर्स्ट फॉर्मूला द डिस्टेंस। The distance between the two points A point x1 y1 and B point x2 y2 is AB is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square is the distance between the two points formula. The distance between the two points A x1 y1 and B x2 y2 is AB is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. नेक्स्ट वन थ्री पॉइंट्स फॉर्म ए ट्रायंगल। थ्री पॉइंट्स फॉर्म ए ट्रायंगल। लेट ए पॉइंट एक्स वन वाई वन बी पॉइंट एक्स टू वाई टू एंड सी पॉइंट एक्स थ्री वाई थ्री। थ्री पॉइंट्स फॉर्म ए ट्रायंगल। ये द एरिया ऑफ द ट्रायंगल formed by the three points. The area of the triangle formed by the points A point x1 y1 B point x2 y2 and C point x3 y3 is area of the triangle ABC is equal to 1 by 2 mod x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. This is the formula for finding the area of the triangle formed by the three points A point x1 y1, B point x2 y2 and C point x3 y3 is of mod x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. This is the formula for finding the area of the triangle. Next one, a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. A plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. This is the a plus b whole square formula. Next one, a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab minus 2ab. A plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. A square plus b square plus 2ab. A minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. In this chapter, using the these four formulas. First one is the distance between the two points. Second one is the area of the triangle. Third one is a plus b whole square. Fourth one is a minus b whole square. The distance between the two points, under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Next one, area of the triangle formed by the three points, of mod x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. Next one, a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Next one, a minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. This is the four formulas using in this chapter locus. Next one example problem. Solved problems. Example number 1, page number 11, example number 1, find the equation of the locus. Find the equation of the locus of a point which is at a distance of phi from -2, 3. From -2, 3. In the XOY plane. Find the equation of the locus of a point which is at a distance of phi from -2, 3 in the XOY plane. Find the equation of locus of a point which is at a distance of phi from -2, 3. Solution. Here given point, let A is equal to -2, 3. Let P of x, y be any point. P of x, y be any point in the locus. Let P of x, y be any point in the locus. नेक्स्ट वन ये पी पॉइंट एक्स कामा वाई एंड ए पॉइंट माइनस टू कामा थ्री हियर द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द टू पॉइंट्स इज फाइव लेट ए पॉइंट माइनस टू कामा थ्री एंड लेट पी एक्स कामा वाई बी एनी पॉइंट ऑन द लोकस एनी पॉइंट ऑन द लोकस हियर given geometric condition the distance between the two points PA is equal to 5 the distance between the two points PA is equal to 5 PA means the distance between the two points P and A let A point x1 y1 P point x2 y2 the distance between the two points formula under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square is equal to 5 here x2 is equal to x minus x1 is equal to minus 2 minus into minus plus x plus 2 whole square plus y2 y2 is equal to y minus y1 y1 is equal to 3 whole square under root is equal to 5 squaring on both sides squaring on both sides under root of x plus 2 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square under root whole square is equal to 5 square square root cancel x plus 2 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square is equal to 5 square here simplifying x plus 2 whole square by using a plus b whole square let x equal to a 2 is equal to b a plus b whole square a plus b whole square is equal to a square means x square plus b square 2 square plus 2ab 2 into x into 2 plus again y minus 3 whole square by using a minus b whole square formula a minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab a square means y square plus b square means 3 square minus 2ab 2 into y into 3 is equal to 5 square means 25 x square plus 2 square 4 plus 2 2s are 4x plus y square plus 3 square 9 minus 2 3s are 6y is equal to 25 x square plus y square plus 4x minus 6y plus 4 plus 9 plus 13 plus 13 is equal to 25 taking 13 left side taking 13 left side x square plus y square plus 4x minus 6y plus 13 minus 25 is equal to 0 x square plus y square plus 4x minus 6y plus 13 minus 25 25 minus 30 12 minus 12 is equal to 0 therefore x square plus y square plus 4x minus 6y minus 12 is equal to 0, which is the required equation of the locus of P x comma y. Therefore, the required equation of the locus of P x comma y is the required equation of the locus of P x comma y is x square plus y square plus 4x minus 6y minus 12 is equal to 0. X square plus y square plus 4x minus 6y minus 12 is equal to 0. This is the locus of P x comma y. This is the process for finding the locus of a point. Here carefully, here the given geometric condition PA is equal to 5, means the distance between the two points is equal to 5. This is the process for finding the locus of a point. One example problem in the chapter locus. Example number 2, page number 12. Find the equation of locus of a point P. If the distance of P from A3 comma 0. is twice the distance of P from B minus 3 comma 0. This is the question. Find the equation of locus of a point P. Let P x comma y be any point on the locus. Here, let P of x comma y be any point on the locus. Here given points A point 3 comma 0 and B point minus 3 comma 0 are the given points. Here given geometric condition, the distance of P from A, this is the point P, P x comma y, this is the point A, A point 3 comma 0. The distance of P from A, means PA, is twice means two. The distance of P from B, this is the point B, minus 3 comma 0. The distance of P from A is twice. Twice means 2. The distance of P from B means PB. This is the given geometric condition. PA is equal to 2PB. Is the given geometric condition. Here finding the values PA and PB. First one is PA, A point 3 comma 0, P point x comma y. Let A point x1 y1, P point x2, y2. The distance between the two points under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. This is the distance between the two points. PA is equal to x2, x minus x1, 3 whole square plus y2, y minus y1, 0 whole square under root. This is the PA value. Second one, find PB value. Let B point x1, y1 and P point x2, y2. Here PB, PB means the distance between the two points P and B. The distance between the two points is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. PB is equal to x2, x minus x1 minus 3, minus into minus plus 3 whole square plus y2, y minus y1, 0 whole square under root. This is the PB value. Here PA and PB values substitute in equation number 1. PA is equal to 2PB. PA is equal to under root of x minus 3 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square is equal to 2 into PB. PB is equal to under root of x plus 3 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square. Here squaring on both sides. Squaring on both sides. X minus 3 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square under root whole square is equal to 2 square into under root of x plus 3 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square. Square root cancel, square root cancel. Remaining value x minus 3 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square is equal to 2 square 4 into x plus 3 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square. By using a minus b whole square formula, x minus 3 whole square, let x equal to a, 3 is equal to b. A minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab, 2 into x into 3. Y minus 0 whole square means y square is equal to 4 into x plus 3 whole square. By using a plus b whole square, a plus b whole square is equal to a square x square plus b square 3 square plus 2ab, 2 into x into 3 plus y minus 0 whole square y square x square plus 3 square 9 minus 2 3s are 6x plus y square is equal to 4 into x square plus 3 square 9 plus 2 3s are 6x plus y square. X square plus 9 minus 6x plus y square is equal to this total value multiply with 4. 4 into x square, 4x square, 4 9 ja 36, 4 6 ja 24x, 4 into y square, 4y square. Taking x square plus 9 minus 6x plus y square, right side, 4x square plus 36 plus 24x plus 4y square. Taking this total value right side, positive, negative, negative, positive, plus x square minus x square plus 9 minus 9 plus minus 6x plus 6x plus y square minus y square is equal to 0. Right order, 4x square minus x square 3x square, 4y square minus y square 3y square, plus 24x plus 6x, 24 plus 6 30x. Next one, constant, 36 plus plus 36 minus 9, 36 minus 9 plus 27 is equal to 0. 3 common, 3 into 3 1 ja 3, 3 1 ja 3, 3 10 ja 30, 3 9 ja 27 is equal to 0. 3x square plus 3y square, 3 10 ja 30x, 3 9 ja 27 is equal to 0. Taking 3 right side, taking 3 right side, x square plus y square plus 10x plus 9 is equal to 0 by something, 0 is equal to 0. This is the required equation of the locus of Px, y. Therefore, the required equation of the locus of Px, y is x square plus y square plus 10x plus 9 is equal to 0. X square plus y square plus 10x plus 9 is equal to 0 is the required equation of the locus of a point. This is the process for the finding the locus of a point. Let Px, y be any point on the locus. Here given points a3, 0, b minus 3, 0. Here given geometric condition is Pa is equal to 2pb. Pa means the distance from P from A is twice. Twice means 2. The distance P from B, Pa is equal to 2pb. Here finding the values Pa and PB and substitute and simplifying. This is the process for finding the locus of a point. We solve one example problem. Example number 3. PG number 12. PG number 12. Find the locus of the third vertex of a right angle triangle. Find the locus of the third vertex of a right angled triangle. The hence of whose hypotenuse are 4, 0 and 0, 4. The hypotenuse hence, the hence of the hypotenuse means end points of the hypotenuse. N means end points of the hypotenuse are given 4, 0 and 0, 4. Here we find the locus of third vertex of a right angled triangle. Third vertex of a right angled triangle. Here let px comma y be the third vertex of a right angled triangle. Let p of x comma y be the third vertex of a right angled triangle. Let p x comma y be the third vertex of a right angled triangle. This is the right angle triangle. Right angle means 90 degrees. The angle between the two lines is 90 degrees. This is the hypotenuse. This is the adjacent side. This is the opposite side. This is the endpoints of a hypotenuse. This is the point A 4 comma 0. This is the point B 0 comma 4. Here we find the locus of the third vertex of a right angle triangle whose ends of hypotenuse are A 4 comma 0 and B 0 comma 4. Here let PX comma Y be the third vertex of a right angle triangle. Here let a point 4 comma 0 and b point 0 comma 4. 0 comma 4. Here triangle PAB is a right angle triangle. Triangle PAB is a right angle triangle. By using the Pythagoras theorem in a right angled triangle, hypotenuse whole square is equal to adjacent side whole square plus opposite side whole square. By using the Pythagoras theorem in a right angled triangle, hypotenuse whole square is equal to adjacent side whole square plus opposite side whole square. From the triangle PAB, hypotenuse whole square is equal to adjacent side whole square plus opposite side whole square. Here hypotenuse AB square is equal to adjacent side square PA square plus opposite side whole square PB square. This is the given geometric condition. Here this is the given geometric condition. AB square is equal to PA square plus PB square. Here we find the AB, PA and PB. First one is AB. Let A point 4 comma 0, B point 0 comma 4. Let A point x1 y1, B point x2 y2. AB is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square, means 0 minus 4 whole square, plus y2 minus y1 whole square, 4 minus 0 whole square under root. AB is equal to 0 minus 4 minus 4 whole square plus 4 minus 0 4 square under root. AB is equal to minus 4 whole square plus 16 plus 4 whole square 16. 16 plus 16 32. AB is equal to root 32. Second, find the PA value. सेकेंड वन पी ए पॉइंट 4,0 पी पॉइंट x, y लेट ए पॉइंट x1, y1 पी पॉइंट x2, y2 पी ए मीन्स द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द टू पॉइंट्स द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द टू पॉइंट्स इज ईक्वल टू अंडर रूट ऑफ x2 - x1 होल स्क्वायर + y2 - y1 होल स्क्वायर PA is equal to x2 x - x1 4 होल स्क्वायर + y2 y - y1 0 होल स्क्वायर अंडर रूट थर्ड वन PB बी पॉइंट 0,4 पी पॉइंट x, y लेट बी पॉइंट x1, y1 पी पॉइंट x2, y2 पीबी इज ईक्वल टू द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द टू पॉइंट्स पी एंड बी अंडर रूट ऑफ x2 - x1 होल स्क्वायर + y2 - y1 होल स्क्वायर पीबी इज ईक्वल टू x2 x - x1 0 होल स्क्वायर + y2 y - y1 4 होल स्क्वायर अंडर रूट दिस इज द PA वैल्यू दिस इज द PB वैल्यू सब्स्टिट्यूट PA PB एंड AB वैल्यूज इन इक्वेशन नंबर वन इज AB स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू PA स्क्वायर प्लस PB स्क्वायर AB इज ईक्वल टू √32 होल स्क्वायर इज ईक्वल टू PA x - 4 होल स्क्वायर + y - 0 होल स्क्वायर अंडर रूट होल स्क्वायर प्लस पीबी x - 0 होल स्क्वायर + y - 4 होल स्क्वायर अंडर रूट होल स्क्वायर स्क्वायर रूट कैंसल 32 इज ईक्वल टू x - 4 होल स्क्वायर + y - 0 होल स्क्वायर + x - 0 होल स्क्वायर + y - 4 होल स्क्वायर 32 is equal to by using a - b whole square formula. a - b whole square is equal to a² + b² - 2ab. Here a square x square, b square 4 square minus 2ab. 2 into x into 4 plus y minus 0 whole square y square. Plus x - 0 होल स्क्वायर x स्क्वायर अगेन y - 4 होल स्क्वायर अगेन यूर यूजिंग a - b होल स्क्वायर फार्मूला a - b होल स्क्वायर इज ईक्वल टू a² - y² - b² - 4² - 2ab 2 into y into 4 32 is equal to x² + 4² means 16. 2 4 - 8x + y² + x² + y² - + 4² = 16. 2 4 = 8y. 2 4 = 8y 32 is equal to x² + x² - 2x² - y² - y² - 2y² - 8x - 8y 16 + 16 = 32 both side 32 get cancelled. 2x square plus 2y square minus 8x minus 8y is equal to 0. 2 common, 2 1 2, 2 1 2, 2 4 8, 2 4 8 is equal to 0. Taking to right side, 0 by 2, 0. X square plus y square minus 4x minus 4y is equal to 0. Therefore, x square plus y square minus 4x minus 4y is equal to 0. The required equation of the locus of Px, y. Therefore, the required equation of the locus of Px, y is x square plus y square minus 4x minus 4y is equal to 0. The required equation of the locus of Px, y is x square plus y square minus 4x minus 4y is equal to 0. This is the process for finding the equation of the locus of a third vertex of the right angled triangle. Here PAB is a right angled triangle. By using the Pythagoras theorem, AB square is equal to PA square plus PB square. This is the given geometric condition. Here finding the values AB, PA and PB, substitute and simplifying. This is the process for finding the equation of locus of the point. We solve one example problem. Example number 4, page number 13. Example number 4. Find the equation of the locus of P. Find the equation of the locus of P. If the ratio of the distances from P to A 5, -4 and B 7, 6 is 2:3. The ratio of the distances from P to A 5, -4 and B 7, 6 is 2:3. Here the distances, the ratio of the distances from P to A and B is 2:3. Here let P, X, Y be any point on the locus. Here A point 5, -4 and B point 7, 6. The distances from P to A means PA is 2. The distance from P to B means PB is equal to 2:3. This is the given geometric condition. The ratio of the distances from P to A and B means PA is to PB is equal to 2:3. This is the given geometric condition. Here let P of X, Y be any point on the locus. Px, yb, any point on the locus. Given points, A point 5, -4, B point 7, 6. Here given geometric condition, PA is to PB is equal to 2:3. ईज़ टू मीन्स बाय पी ए बाय पी बी इज इक्वल टू 2/3 क्रॉस मल्टीप्लिकेशन टेकिंग 3 लेफ्ट साइड पी बी राइट साइड 3 पी ए इज इक्वल टू 2 PB. This is the given geometric condition. Here find the values PA and PB. First one is PA. A point 5, -4. P point x, y. Let A point x1, y1. P point x2, y2. PA. PA means the distance between the two points. The distance between the two points formula under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. PA is equal to x2 minus x1 5 whole square plus y2 y minus y1 minus 4 minus into minus plus 4 whole square under root. This is the PA value. Second one PB. B point 7, 6. P point x, y. Let B point x1, y1. P point x2, y2. PB is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square means x minus 7 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square means y minus 6 whole square. This is the PB value. Substitute PA and PB values in equation number 1. Equation number 1 is 3PA is equal to 2PB. 3 into PA. PA is equal to under root of x minus 5 whole square plus y plus 4 whole square is equal to 2 into PB. PB is equal to under root of x minus 7 whole square plus y minus 6 whole square. Squaring on both sides. 3 square into under root of x minus 5 whole square plus y plus 4 whole square under root whole square is equal to 2 square into under root of x minus 7 whole square plus y minus 6 whole square whole square. Square root cancel. 3 square 9 into x minus 5 whole square plus y plus 4 whole square is equal to 2 square 4 into x minus 7 whole square plus y minus 6 whole square. 9 into a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square is equal to a square x square b square 5 square minus 2ab, 2 into x into 5 plus again y plus 4 whole square by using a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square is equal to a square y square b square 4 square plus 2ab, 2 into y into 4 is equal to 4 ఇంటూ అగైన్ ఏ మైనస్ బి హోల్ స్క్వేర్ ఏ మైనస్ బి హోల్ స్క్వేర్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఏ స్క్వేర్ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ బి స్క్వేర్ 7 స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ 2ab ప్లస్ ఏ మైనస్ బి హోల్ స్క్వేర్ ఏ స్క్వేర్ వై స్క్వేర్ బి స్క్వేర్ 6 స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ 2ab 9 ఇంటూ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 5 స్క్వేర్ 25 మైనస్ 2 5 10x ప్లస్ వై స్క్వేర్ 4 స్క్వేర్ 16 ప్లస్ 2 4 8y ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 4 ఇంటూ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ 7 స్క్వేర్ 49 మైనస్ 2 7 14x ప్లస్ వై స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 6 స్క్వేర్ 36 మైనస్ 2 6 12y దిస్ టోటల్ వాల్యూ మల్టిప్లై విత్ 9 ఇంటూ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ 9x స్క్వేర్ 9 ఇంటూ 25 225 మైనస్ 9 10 90x ప్లస్ 9 ఇంటూ వై స్క్వేర్ 9y స్క్వేర్ 9 16 144 ప్లస్ 9 8 72y ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 4 ఇంటూ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ 4x స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 4 ఇంటూ 49 196 మైనస్ 4 14 56x ప్లస్ 4 ఇంటూ వై స్క్వేర్ 4y స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 4 ఇంటూ 36 36 4 4 6 24 4 3 12 14 144 4 12 48y 48y దిస్ టోటల్ వాల్యూ టేకింగ్ లెఫ్ట్ సైడ్ 9x స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 225 మైనస్ 90x ప్లస్ 9y స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 144 ప్లస్ 72y మైనస్ 4x స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ 196 ప్లస్ 56x మైనస్ 4y స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ 144 ప్లస్ 48y ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0 9x స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ 4x స్క్వేర్ 5x స్క్వేర్ 9y స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ 4y స్క్వేర్ 5y స్క్వేర్ అగైన్ ఎక్స్ టర్మ్ మైనస్ 90x ప్లస్ 56x మైనస్ 90x ప్లస్ 56x టేకింగ్ బారో 10 10 మైనస్ 6 4 ఇయర్ 8 8 మైనస్ 5 3 మైనస్ 34x మైనస్ 34x అగైన్ వై టర్మ్ 72y ప్లస్ 48y 72 + 48 8 + 2 10 1 1 + 4 5 5 + 7 12 120 ప్లస్ 120y ప్లస్ 144 మైనస్ 144 గెట్ క్యాన్సల్ ప్లస్ 225 మైనస్ 196 ప్లస్ 225 మైనస్ 196 టేకింగ్ బారో 10 10 + 5 15 15 - 6 9 టేకింగ్ బారో 11 11 - 9 2 ప్లస్ 29 ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0 5x స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 5y స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ 34x ప్లస్ 120y ప్లస్ 29 ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0 దేర్ఫోర్ ద రిక్వైర్డ్ ఈక్వేషన్ ఆఫ్ ద లోకస్ ఆఫ్ px కామా y దేర్ఫోర్ ద రిక్వైర్డ్ ఈక్వేషన్ ఆఫ్ ద లోకస్ ఆఫ్ px కామా y ఈజ్ 5x స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 5y స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ 34x plus 120y plus 29 is equal to 0, which is the required equation of the locus of Px, y. This is the process for finding the locus of Px, y. We solve one example problem in mathematics 1b, locus chapter, example number 5, page number 13, example number 5, most important problem in 4 marks. A 2, 3 and B -3, 4 are two given points. Find the equation of locus of P so that the area of the triangle PAB is 8.5. Here two given points, capital A and capital B. Capital A and capital B are two given points. Find the equation of locus of P. P is the third point. Here find the equation of the locus of P so that the area of the triangle PAB is 8.5. This is the given geometric condition. Here the area of the triangle PAB is equal to 8.5. This is the given geometric condition. Given points A point 2, 3 and B point -3, 4. Let P of x, y be any point on the locus. P x, y be any point on the locus. Here given geometric condition, the area of the triangle PAB is equal to 8.5. This is the given geometric condition. The area of the triangle PAB is equal to 8.5. Here P point, this is the capital A point, this is the capital B point, this is the triangle PAB. The area of the triangle PAB is equal to 8.5. Let P point x, y, A point 2, 3, B point -3, 4. The area of the triangle PAB is equal to 8.5. Let P point x1, y1, A point x2, y2, B point x3, y3. The area of the triangle formed by the points x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3 is. The area of the triangle, area of the triangle formula of mod x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2 is equal to 8.5. 1 by 2 into mod x1, x1 is equal to x into y2, y2 is equal to 3 minus y3 is equal to 4. Y2 is equal to 3, y3 is equal to 4 plus x2, x2 is equal to 2 into y3, y3 is equal to 4 minus y1, y1 is equal to y plus x3 is equal to minus 3 into y1 is equal to y minus y2 is equal to 3 mod is equal to 8.5. 1/2 into mod x into 3 minus 4 minus 1 plus 2 into 4 minus y plus into minus minus 3 into y minus 3 is equal to 8.5. taking 2 right side, here 2 denominator, we taking right side numerator. Mod x into minus 1 minus x plus 2 into 4 minus y minus 3 into y minus 3 is equal to 2 into 8.5. mod of minus x, 2 4s are 8, 2 into minus y 2y minus 3 into y minus 3y minus into minus plus 3 3s are 9 is equal to 8.5 into 2, 8.5 2s are 17. mod of minus x minus 2y minus 3y minus 5y, 8 plus 9 17. mod is equal to 17 is equal to 17. Mod means plus or minus. Minus 5y plus 17 is equal to plus or minus 17. Minus x minus 5y plus 17 is equal to plus 17, or minus x minus 5y plus 17 is equal to minus 17. Minus x minus 5y plus 17 minus 17 is equal to 0, or minus x minus 5y plus 17 plus 17 is equal to 0. Here taking plus 17 minus 17, here taking minus 17 left side, plus 17 is equal to 0. Minus x minus 5y plus 17 minus 17 get cancel is equal to 0, or minus x minus 5y 17 plus 17 34 is equal to 0 is equal to 0. Multiply with minus x plus 5y is equal to 0, or x plus 5y minus 34 is equal to 0. Multiply with minus, therefore x plus 5y is equal to 0, or x plus 5y minus 34 is equal to 0, which is the required equation of the locus of Px, y. Therefore, the required equation of the locus of Px, y is x plus 5y into x plus 5y minus 34 is equal to 0. X plus 5y into x plus 5y minus 34 is equal to 0, which is the required equation of the locus of Px, y. This is the most important problem. Here the given geometric condition is the area of the triangle P PAB is 8.5. Here finding the area of the triangle and equating 8.5. The area of the triangle formula of mod x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. This is the area of the triangle formed by the 3 points. This is the process for finding the equation of the locus of a point P so that the area of the triangle PAB is 8.5. Very important problem. One exercise problem in mathematics 1B. Exercise 1A, Roman number 2, 10th problem, page number 15. If A point 1 comma 2, B point 2 comma minus 3, C point minus 2 comma 3 are 3 points, a point P moves such that PA square plus PB square is equal to 2PC square, then show that the equation to the locus of P is 7x minus 7y plus 4 is equal to 0. Here given points, A point 1 comma 2, B point 2 comma minus 3 and C point minus 2 comma 3 are 3 points. A point P, P point moves such that PA square plus PB square is equal to 2PC square. Then show that the equation to the locus of P is 7x minus 7y plus 4 is equal to 0. Here given points A, B and C. Here given geometry condition PA square plus PB square is equal to 2PC square. Find the values PA, PB and PC. Substitute and simplifying. Here P point. Let P x comma y be any point on the locus. First of all, here given points A point 1 comma 2, B point 2 comma minus 3 and C point minus 2 comma 3 are 3 given points. Let P of x comma y be any point on the locus. On the locus, here given geometry condition P a square plus P b square is equal to 2 P c square. First find the values P a, P b and PC. First one is A point 1 comma 2, P point x comma y. Let A point x1 y1, P point x2 y2. Find the distance between the two points P and A. PA means the distance between the two points. The distance between the two points formula under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Let A point x1 y1, P point x2 y2. PA is equal to x2 x minus x1 1 whole square plus y2 y minus y1 2 whole square under root. This is the PA value. Second one PB, B point 2 comma minus 3, P point x comma y. PB is equal to the distance between the two points. Let B point x1 y1, P point x2 y2, x2 minus x1 whole square, x2 x minus x1 2 whole square plus y2 y minus y1, minus into minus
plus 3 whole square under root. This is the PB value. Third one, PC value. C point minus 2 comma 3. P point x comma y. Let us C point x1 y1, P point x2 y2. PC is equal to the distance between the two points formula, under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Here x2, x minus x1 minus 2 minus into minus plus 2 whole square plus y2, y minus y1, 3 whole square under root. This is the PC value. Here we find PA, PB and PC. Substitute PA, PB and PC values in equation number 1. Condition number 1 is PA square plus PC, PB square is equal to 2PC square. PA, PA is equal to under root of x minus 1 whole square plus y minus 2 whole square, whole square plus PB, PB is equal to x minus 2 whole square plus y plus 3 whole square under root whole square is equal to 2 into PC square. PC is equal to under root of x plus 2 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square. Whole square. Square root cancel. Square root cancel. Square root cancel. Remaining value x minus 1 whole square plus y minus 2 whole square plus x minus 2 whole square plus y plus 3 whole square is equal to 2 into x plus 2 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square. Simplifying by using a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. Here let x equal to a, 1 is equal to b. A square, x square, b square, 1 square minus 2ab. 2 into x into 1 plus again by using a minus b whole square. A square, y square plus b square, 2 square minus 2ab. 2 into y into 2 plus x minus 2 whole square. Again using a minus b whole square formula. A square, x square plus b square, 2 square minus 2ab. 2 into x into 2 plus y plus 3 whole square. Here by using a plus b whole square formula. A plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. A square, y square plus b square, 3 square plus 2ab. 2 into y into 3 is equal to 2 into x plus 2 whole square. A plus b whole square. A square, x square plus b square, 2 square plus 2ab. 2 into x into 2 plus y minus 3 whole square. By using a minus b whole square. A square, y square plus b square, 3 square minus 2ab. 2 into y into 3. X square plus 1 square, 1. 2 into x into 1, 2x plus y square plus 2 square, 4 minus 2, 2 is 4y plus x square plus 2 square, 4 minus 2 2's are 4x plus y square plus 3 square 9 plus 2 3's are 6y is equal to 2 into x square plus 2 square 4 plus 2 2's are 4x plus y square plus 3 square 9 minus 2 3's are 6y. X square plus x square 2x square y square plus y square 2y square minus 2x minus 4x minus 6x minus 4y plus 6y plus 2y. Constant value 1 plus 4 5, 5 plus 4 9, 9 plus 9 18 is equal to 2 into x square 2x square plus 2 4's are 8 plus 2 4's are 8x plus 2 into y square 2y square plus 2 9's are 18 plus plus into minus minus 2 6 are 12y 2 6 are 12y both side 2x square 2x square get cancel 2y square 2y square get cancel plus 80 plus 80 cancel remaining value minus 6x plus 2y is equal to 8 plus 8x minus 12y minus 12y minus 6x plus 2y taking right side 8 plus 8x minus 12y here left side minus 6x taking right side positive negative negative positive minus 6x becomes plus 6x plus 2y minus 2y is equal to 0. 8x plus 6x 14x minus 12y minus 2y minus 14y constant plus 8 is equal to 0. 2 common 2 7 the 14 2 7 the 14 2 4 the 8 is equal to 0. Take to right side 0 by 2 0. 7x minus 7y plus 4 is equal to 0. This is the required equation of the locus of P x comma y. Therefore the required equation of the locus of Px, y is 7x minus 7y plus 4 is equal to 0 is the required equation of the locus of Px, y is 7x minus 7y plus 4 is equal to 0. This is the process for finding the locus of P. Locus of P. Here, given geometric condition, PA square plus PB square is equal to 2PC square. First of all, here find PA, PB and PC values and substitute and simplifying. One problem. Mathematics 1B, first chapter, locus, exercise A, second bit, 7th problem, page number 15, page number 15, A point 5,3 and B point 3, minus 2 are two fixed points. A and B are two fixed points. Find the equation of the locus of P. Find the equation of the locus of P so that the area of the triangle PAB is 9. Here find the locus of P. Let P x comma y be any point on the locus. Here given geometric condition, the area of the triangle PAB is 9. The area of the triangle PAB is 9. Here given points, A point 5, 3 and B point 3, -2. Let P of x, y be any point on the locus. Here given geometric condition, the area of the triangle PAB is equal to 9. The area of the triangle PAB is equal to 9 is the given geometric condition. Three points form a triangle. This is the point P, x, y. This is the point A, A point 5, 3. This is the point B, B point 3, -2. Three points form a triangle. The line joining PA, AB and PB. This is the triangle PAB. Here the area of the triangle PAB is 9. The area of the triangle PAB is 9 is the given geometric condition. Here let P point x1, y1, A point x2, y2, B point x3, y3. The area of the triangle formed by the points. The area of the triangle formed by the points P, x1, y1, A, x2, y2 and B, x3, y3 is half mod x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2 is equal to 9. The area of the triangle PAB is half mod x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. This is the formula for finding the area of the triangle. Here substitute x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3 values of mod x1, x, x1 means x into y2, 3 minus y1, y3 minus 2 minus into minus plus 2 plus x2 5 into y3 minus 2 minus y1 y plus x3 3 into y1 y minus y2 3 mod is equal to 9. Half mod x into 3 plus 2 5 plus 5 into minus 2 minus y plus 3 into y minus 3 mod is equal to 9. We are taking 2 right side. Here 2 denominator. We are taking 2 right side numerator. X into 5 plus 5 into minus 2 minus y plus 3 into y minus 3 mod is equal to 2 into 9. 2 into 9. X into 5, 5x plus 2 into minus 5, minus 10. 5 into minus y, minus 5y plus 3 into y, 3y minus 3, 3's are 9. Mod is equal to 2 9's are 18. 5x minus 5y plus 3y minus 2y minus 10 minus 9 minus 90. Mod is equal to 18. Mod means plus or minus. 5x minus 2y minus 19 is equal to plus or minus 18. In first case plus 18, second case minus 18. 5x minus 2y minus 19 is equal to plus 18, or 5x minus 2y minus 19 is equal to minus 18. 5x minus 2y minus 19. We taking plus 18 left side. Minus 18 is equal to 0. Or 5x minus 2y minus 19. Here we taking minus 18 left side. Plus 18 is equal to 0. 5x minus 2y minus 19 minus 18 minus 37 is equal to 0. Or 5x minus 2y minus 19 plus 18 minus 1 is equal to 0. Therefore 5x minus 2y minus 37 is equal to 0, or 5x minus 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. Therefore, the required equation of locus of Px, y is 5x minus 2y minus 37 into 5x minus 2y minus 1 is equal to 0 is the required equation of the locus of Px, y. The required equation of the locus of Px, y is 5x minus 2y minus 37 into 5x minus 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. This is the most important problem. Here, given points A5, 3 and B3, -2 are two given points. Here, find the equation of the locus of P. So that the area of the triangle PAB is 9. Here, let P is comma y be any point on the locus. Here, the given geometric condition PAB is 9. Here, find the area of the triangle. And equating 9. The area of the triangle PAB is of mod x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2 is equal to 9. So substitute x1, y1, x2 y2 and x3 y3 values in the above formula and simplifying. This is the process for finding the equation of the locus of px comma y. Most important problem. Similarly, we can prove that one example problem here. One homework problem here. A point 1, 1 and B point -2, 3 are two fixed points. Here the area of the triangle PAB is 2. The area of the triangle PAB is 2. This is the solve. Try them. A point 1, 2, B point -2, 3. Here the area of the triangle PAB is 2. Similarly, this process we solve. One exercise problem in mathematics 1B. First chapter, locus. Exercise 1A. Second bit, 9th problem, page number 15. Page number 15. If the distance, from P to the points 2, 3 and 2, -3 are in the ratio 2:3. Find the equation of the locus of P. This is the question. If the distance from P to the points 2, 3 and 2, -3 are in the ratio 2:3, then find the equation of the locus of P. If given points 2, 3 and 2, -3. Find the equation locus of P. Here, given geometric condition, the ratio of the distances from P to 2, 3 and 2, -3 are in the ratio 2:3. Here, given points, let A is equal to 2, 3 and B is equal to 2, -3. Let P of x, y be any point on the locus. Here, given geometric condition, the distance from P to A and P to B. This is the point P. This is the point A. This is the point B. The distance from P to A means PA is 2. The distance from P to B, PB, is equal to 2:3. This is the given geometric condition. The distance from P to A and P to B or in the ratio 2:3. A point 2, 3, B point 2, -3. This is the given geometric condition. Here PA is to PB is equal to 2:3. Is to means by. PA by PB is equal to 2/3. Cross multiplication. Taking 3 left side, PB right side. 3PA is equal to 2PB. This is the given geometric condition. Here first of all we find the values PA and PB. First one is PA. A point 2, 3. P point x, y. Let A point x1, y1. P point x2, y2. Here PA means the distance between the two points P and A. The distance between the two points formula under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. PA is equal to x2 x minus x1 2 whole square plus y2 y minus y1 3 whole square under root. This is the PA value. Second one, PB value. B point 2, -3. P point x, y. Let B point x1, y1. P point x2, y2. Find the value of PB. PB means the distance between the two points P and B. The distance between the two points formula under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. X2 x minus x1 2 whole square plus y2 y minus y1 minus 3 minus into minus plus 3 whole square under root. This is the PA value. This is the PB value. Substitute PA, PB values in equation number 1. 3PA. 3PA is equal to 2PB. 3 into PA. PA is equal to under root of x minus 2 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square is equal to 2 into PB. PB is equal to under root of x minus 2 whole square plus y plus 3 whole square. Squaring on both sides. Squaring on both sides. 3 square into under root of x minus 2 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square is equal to 2 square into under root of x minus 2 whole square plus y plus 3 whole square. Square root cancel. Square root cancel. 3 square 9 into x minus 2 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square is equal to 4 into x minus 2 whole square plus y plus 3 whole square. 9 into by using x minus 2 whole square, by using the formula a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab square x square plus b square 2 square minus 2ab 2 into x into 2 plus y minus 3 over square. Again by using the formula a minus b over square, a minus b over square is equal to a square y square b square 3 square minus 2ab 2 into y into 3 is equal to 4 into x minus 2 whole square. By using a minus b whole square formula, a minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab, a square x square plus b square 2 square minus 2ab 2 into x into 2 plus y plus 3 whole square. By using a plus b whole square, a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Here a square y square plus b square 3 square plus 2ab 2 into y into 3 9 into x square plus 2 square 4 minus 2 2's are 4x plus y square plus 3 square 9 minus 2 3's are 6y is equal to 4 into x square plus 2 square 4 minus 2 2's are 4x plus y square plus 3 square 9 plus 2 3's are 6y. This total value multiply with 9. 9 into x square 9x square plus 9 4's are 36 plus into minus minus 9 4's are 36x plus 9 into y square 9y square plus 9 9's are 81 9 6's are 54y is equal to this total value multiply with 4. 4 into x square 4x square plus 4 4's are 16 plus 4 4's are 16x 4 into y square 4y square 4 9's are 36 plus 4 6's are 24y. This total value taking left side. This total value taking left side 9x square plus 36 minus 36 1 plus 9y square plus 81 minus 54y positive negative negative positive. Taking 4x to left side minus 4x square plus 16 minus 16 minus 16x plus 16x plus 4y square minus 4y square plus 36 minus 36 plus 24y minus 24y is equal to 0. Your total value is taking left side positive negative negative positive right order 9x square minus 4x square 5x square 9y square minus 4y square 5y square again x star minus 36x plus 16x minus 36 plus 16 minus 20x. Next one minus 54y minus 24y minus 54 minus 24 minus 78y minus 78y again constants plus 36 plus 81 plus 36 plus 81 6 plus 1 7 8 plus 3 11 117 plus minus 16 minus 36 minus 16 minus 36 6 plus 6 12 1 plus 3 4 4 plus 1 5 minus 52 plus 117 minus 52 7 minus 2 5 taking power 10 10 plus 1 11 11 minus 5, 6 plus 65 is equal to 0. Plus 65 is equal to 0. 5x square plus 5y square minus 20x minus 78y plus 65 is equal to 0. Therefore, the required equation of the locus of Px, y is 5x square plus 5y square minus 20x minus 78y plus 65 is equal to 0, which is the required equation of the locus of Px, y. Px, y is the answer. This is the process for finding the equation of the locus of Px, y. Here carefully the distance from P to 2, 3 and 2, -3 are in the ratio 2:3. Means here the distances from P to A and P to B are in the ratio 2:3. Means PA is to PB is equal to 2:3. This is the given geometric condition. PA is to PB is equal to 2:3. PA is to PB means PA by PB is equal to 2/3. PA by PB is equal to 2/3. Means taking cross multiplication. 3PA is equal to 2PB. First of all, find PA and PB values and substitute and simplifying. This is the equation of the locus of P. This is the process for finding the equation of the locus of Px, y. One most important problem in mathematics, 1B. First chapter, locus. Second way, sixth problem. Find the equation of the locus of P. Find the equation of the locus of P. If A is equal to 2, 3, B is equal to 2, -3, and PA plus PB is equal to 8. Here given geometric condition, PA plus PB is equal to 8. PA plus PB means the sum of the two distances from P to capital A and capital B is equal to 8. The sum of the two distances is equal to 8 is the given geometric condition. Here given points capital A point 2, 3 and capital B point 2, -3. Let P of x, y be any point on the locus. A given geometric condition PA plus PB is equal to 8. You find the values PA and PB and substitute in equation number 1. First one, PA value A point 2, 3, P point x, y. Let A point x1, y1, P point x2, y2. PA, PA means the distance between the two points P and A. The distance between the two points formula, under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. PA is equal to x2, x minus x1, 2 whole square plus y2, y minus y1 3 whole square under root. Second one, PB value, B point 2 comma minus 3, P point x comma y. Let B point x1 y1, P point x2 y2. PB means the distance between the two points P and B. The distance between the two points formula: under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Here x2 is equal to x minus x1 2 whole square plus y2 is equal to y minus y1 minus 3 minus into minus plus 3 whole square. This is the PA value, this is the PB value. A given geometric condition, PA plus PB is equal to 8. Here first of all, we taking PB right side. PA is equal to 8 minus PB, squaring on both sides. PA square is equal to 8 minus PB whole square. PA square is equal to, by using A minus B whole square. A minus B whole square is equal to A square, 8 square, B square, PB square, minus 2AB, 2 into 8 into PB. This is the using A minus B whole square formula. A minus B whole square formula. PA square is equal to 8 square 64 plus PB square minus 2 8 16 PB. Substitute PA and PB values in square places, only square places. Substitute PA and PB values in square places. PA is equal to under root of x minus 2 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square is equal to 64 plus PB. PB is equal to under root of x minus 2 whole square plus y plus 3 whole square minus 16 PB. Square root cancel. Remaining value x minus 2 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square is equal to 64 plus x minus 2 whole square plus y plus 3 whole square minus 16 PB. Both side x minus 2 whole square, x minus 2 whole square get cancelled. Remaining value y minus 3 whole square is equal to 64 plus y plus 3 whole square minus 16 PB. Here by using A minus B whole square, A minus B whole square is equal to A square y square plus B square 3 square minus 2AB 2 into y into 3 is equal to 64 plus, here by using A plus B whole square formula, A plus B whole square is equal to A square y square plus B square 3 square plus 2AB 2 into y into 3 minus 16 PB. Y square plus 3 square 9 minus 2, 3 is a 6y is equal to 64 plus y square plus 3 square 9. 2, 3 is a 6y minus 16 pb. Both side y square they cancel. 9 on 9 cancel. Remaining value minus 6y is equal to 64 plus 6y minus 16 pb. Taking 64 plus 6y left side minus 6y minus 64 minus 6y is equal to minus 16 pb. Minus 6y minus 6y minus 12y minus 64 is equal to minus 16 pb. Here common minus 4. 4 3 is a 12. 4 16 is a 64 is equal to minus 16 pb. Both side minus minus get cancel. 4 1 is a 4 4 is a 3y plus 16 is equal to 4 pb. Again squaring on both sides. Again squaring on both sides. 3y plus 16 whole square is equal to 4 square into pb square. Substitute pb value. Substitute pb value. 3y plus 16 whole square is equal to 4 square 16 into pb. Pb is equal to under root of x minus 2 whole square plus y plus 3 whole square. Whole square. Square root cancel. 3y plus 16 whole square is equal to 16 into x minus 2 whole square plus y plus 3 whole square by using a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square is equal to a square 3y whole square b square 16 square plus 2ab 2 into 3y into 16 is equal to 16 into a minus b whole square a square x square b square 2 square minus 2ab 2 into x into 2 plus a plus b whole square a square y square plus b square 3 square plus 2ab 2 into y into 3 3y whole square 9y square plus 16 whole square 256 plus 2 3 is a 6 6 16 is a 96y plus 16 into x square plus 2 square 4 minus 2 2 is a 4x plus y square plus 3 square 9 plus 2 3 is a 6y 9y square plus 256 plus 96y is equal to this total value multiply with 16. 16 into x square 16 x square plus 16 4 is a 64 minus 16 4 is a 64x plus 16 into y square 16y square plus 16 9 is a 144 plus 16 6 is a 96y. Both side 96y 96y get cancelled. Taking 9y square plus 256 right side 16x square plus 64 minus 64x plus 16y square plus 144 minus 9y square minus 256 is equal to 0. 16x square, 16y square minus 9y square plus 7y square. 16 minus 9, 7. 7y square minus 64x. Minus 64x. Plus 64 plus 144. 144, 64. 4, 4, 8. 6 plus 4, 10. 208. 208 minus 256. 256 minus 208. 208. Again, for 10. 10 plus 6, 16. 16 minus 8. Here 4. 4 minus 48 is equal to 0. Therefore, 16x square plus 7y square minus 64x minus 48 is equal to 0. Therefore, the locus of Px, y is 16x square plus 7y square minus 64x minus 48 is equal to 0 is the equation of the locus of Px, y. The equation of the locus of Px, y is 16x square plus 7y square minus 64x minus 48 is equal to 0. This is the most important problem in 4 marks. This is the very, very important problem. Similarly, we can try only one problem. PA plus PB. PA plus PB is equal to 8. PA plus PB means the sum of the two distances. This is the process for finding the equation of locus of Px, y. One problem in mathematics, 1B. First chapter, locus. Second B, fourth problem, page number 15. Find the equation of the locus of P. Find the equation of locus of P. If A is equal to 4, 0, B is equal to minus 4, 0, and mod PA minus PB is equal to 4. This is the given geometric condition. Mod PA minus PB is equal to 4. PA minus PB means the difference of the two distances. The difference of the two distances from P to A and B is equal to 4. Minus means difference. The difference of the two distances is equal to 4. Here, first of all, we find the values PA and PB. Here, given points, capital A point, 4, 0. Capital B point, minus 4, 0. Let P of x, y be any point on the locus. Px, y be any point on the locus. Here given geometric condition, mod PA minus PB is equal to 4. Find the values PA and PB. First one is PA. A point 4, 0. P point x, y. Let A point x1, y1. P point x2, y2. PA means the distance between the two points, P and A. the distance between the two points formula under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square is the distance between the two points formula. PA is equal to x2 x minus x1 4 whole square plus y2 y minus y1 0 whole square under root. Second one, PB, B point minus 4 comma 0, P point x comma y. Let B point x1 y1, P point x2 y2, PB. PB means the distance between the two points P and B. Same formula, the distance between the two points formula under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Here x2, x minus x1 minus 4 minus into minus plus 4 whole square plus y2 y minus y1 0 whole square under root. This is the PA value, this is the PB value. Here given geometric condition, mod PA minus PB is equal to 4. Mod means plus or minus. PA minus PB is equal to plus or minus 4. First of all, here we are taking PB right side. PA is equal to plus or minus 4 plus PB, squaring on both sides. PA square is equal to plus or minus 4 plus PB whole square. Plus or minus 4 plus PB whole square. PA square is equal to, by using a plus b whole square, a square plus or minus 4 whole square plus b square pb square plus 2ab, 2 into plus or minus 4 into pb. PA square is equal to plus or minus whole square plus minus square plus 4 square 16 plus PB square plus into plus 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 into minus minus. So plus or minus 2 4s are 8 PB. 2 4s are 8 PB. Substitute PA and PB values in only square places. PA, PA is equal to under root of x minus 4 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square is equal to 16 plus PB. PB is equal to under root of x plus 4 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square plus or minus 8 PB. Square root cancel, square root cancel. X minus 4 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square is equal to 16 plus x plus 4 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square plus or minus 8 PB. Both side y minus 0 whole square, y minus 0 whole square get cancelled. Remaining value x minus 4 whole square is equal to 16 plus x plus 4 whole square plus or minus 8 PB. Here by using a minus b whole square formula. A minus b whole square is equal to a square x square plus b square 4 square minus 2ab 2 into x into 4 is equal to 16 plus. Here by using a plus b whole square, a plus b whole square is equal to a square x square plus b square 4 square plus 2ab 2 into x into 4 plus or minus a into pb. Both side x square get cancelled. 4 square get cancelled. Minus 2 fours of 8x is equal to 16 plus 2 fours of 8x plus or minus 8pb. Here we taking 16 plus 8x left side minus 8x minus 16 minus 8x is equal to plus or minus 8pb. Minus 8x minus 8x minus 16x minus 16 is equal to plus or minus 8pb. Here common into minus 8 minus 8 common. 8 to 2 is 16. 8 to 2 is 16 plus or minus 8pb. Both side minus minus cancel. 8 cancel. 2x plus 2 is equal to pb. Again squaring on both sides. 2x plus 2 whole square is equal to pb square. Here substitute pb value. Substitute pb value. 2x plus 2 whole square is equal to pb. Pb is equal to under root of x plus 4 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square square root cancel. 2x plus 2 whole square is equal to x plus 4 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square. Here by using a plus b whole square, a plus b whole square is equal to a square 2x square plus b square 2 square plus 2ab 2 into 2x into 2 is equal to, again by using a plus b whole square, a square x square plus b square 4 square plus 2ab 2 into x into 4 plus y minus 0 whole square y square 2x whole square 4x square plus 2 square 4 plus 2 2's are 4 4 2's are 8x is equal to x square plus 4 square 16 plus 2 4's are 8x plus y square. Both side 8x 8x get cancelled. 8x 8x cancel. 4x square plus 4 is equal to x square plus 16 plus y square. X square plus 16 plus y square. Here we taking x square and y square left side, 4 right side. 4x square, taking x square left side, minus x square, minus y square is equal to 16, plus 4 taking right side, minus 4, 4x square minus x square, 3x square minus y square is equal to 16 minus 4, 12, 16 minus 4, 12, here both side divided into 12. 3x square by 12 minus y square by 12 is equal to 12 by 12. Both sides divided into 12. 3 1s are 3 4s are x square by 4 minus y square by 12. 12 x square by 4 minus y square by 12 is equal to 1, which is the required equation of the locus of px, y. Therefore, the locus of px, y is x square by 4 minus y square by 12 is equal to 1 is the answer. This is the process for finding the equation of the locus of P x comma y. Here the point of P x comma y. Let P x comma y be any point on the locus. Let P x comma y be any point on the locus. Here given geometric condition P a minus P b. Mod P a minus P b is equal to 4. First of all, you find P a and P b values and substitute and simplifying. This is the process for finding the equation of locus.